Hi everyone, I am Sharon, RN, and I am really very happy. I am very excited. I just passed my NCLEX. It's almost 3 weeks today. I am really happy, and I want to express my gratitude to Mo. I want to express my gratitude to his team because they are amazing. I knew this program from my mom. She was asking around because I failed the NCLEX before. So she started asking around like what's best. So she met this nurse at the hospital who recommended this program. And she told me about it. So I enrolled into the program and it was really helpful. Like, it was amazing. And each time I had a problem, when I turned to Mo, when I wrote to him, he replied, which is something that's really very rare to be able to get in touch with this person that's directing you. And he's a very patient somebody. That's what I gain in this program, because he's always there to guide with his team. And I am really very grateful, and I extend my gratitude really to Mo and his team. I took the NCLEX around the end of last month, and by God's grace, I passed. I am very excited, and I want to share my experience with everyone, because the NCLEX journey has been really not an easy one for me. Actually, I'm not a first time test taker. This is actually my third time. The first time I bought Kaplan and I studied and then I failed. The second time I still bought Kaplan and I studied, and towards the end of it, that's when I got Mo's program, which I didn't get the question bank. So I actually impacted myself with knowledge, which was good. So when I went to take the NCLEX, I wrote the questions, I answered the questions. I realized that I knew almost all what they were asking me, but I lacked strategy, so I ended up failing. So when I came back, I realized this program was not the problem. The problem was that I wasn't equipped with my test taking strategy. I didn't practice my test taking strategy enough. So I enrolled into the program a second time, and I took my time to do everything that Mo says, like my revision, and then I answered the questions. I got the question bank. I answered the questions. I went over and over my work. And this time when I went for the NCLEX, it was super easy and I was really excited. And I took 75 questions in about 2 hours, 30 minutes, and I passed. And to tell you what, when I started from the first question, I was really anxious. But then I remembered all what Mo told us, and I did all the rituals and I was ready for my test. And when I began the first question, the second question, the third question, I realized that I knew almost all what was coming my way. I answered questions that I felt like I answered, even to level 3 questions, like the level 3 complicated questions. I got to them bird. It's not like they were hard. I really felt pretty good about the exam. I knew that I was going to pass. Like, I was just going one question. Out of 75 questions, I think I might have been at a loss with about 3 questions. Like, about 72 questions, I knew exactly what they were talking about. I knew exactly what I was doing. I knew I was not confused. So, trust me, this was an amazing journey. So, I recommend to anyone out there looking for a program, Mo is your answer. He has these lectures, especially for international nurses who didn't study in the United States. It's really hard. I studied in Cameroon. I graduated in 2016, so it's about 5 years, and I was really anxious about what to do, what is recommended for this exam. So I'm happy I got to know Mo. I'm happy I met this amazing human being and his team. Thank you, Mo. Thank you, the Alpha Slice team. Thank everyone, and I am really grateful. Bye.